These people came to see the men of God one-on-one. Let's hear their story.
My name is Robert Kiburi. Well, when I was coming, I didn't think about all what I was told. Mostly I was thinking about family problem. But as I come here, I understand I was sick, seriously sick. I had a problem with the goiter, problem with high blood pressure, and sugar is coming. And my past life, like the marriage, was crowded. And also something I had forgotten a long time ago about business. I was doing business in Kenya. Then I stopped. I didn't think about it. But now I'm going to put my hand on it again. I try again to do it. Yeah, he gave me words of encouragement. A lot of them, because like the sickness, I didn't think it's serious. I was just thinking it's something simple. Like business, that's something I've forgotten. Like marriage, I decided I'll never marry again. But as he told me, I'm going to see on that again. Amen. And I thank the Lord Jesus Christ for bringing all that to me. I'm very thankful.
Do you have a testimony? Have you seen the men of God one-on-one? We want to hear from you today. Write us at charismissionarychurch.net.